Oh, thank you very much. Now let me tell you about it out there, pimp. This is the fucking chance of a lifetime. Starting on Friday, this coming fucking Friday, the whole fucking world coming to London for the fucking Olympics. And I don't just mean Olympics, I mean the fucking Olympics. Because that's what it's gonna be about, fucking. You got these fucking rubes coming from all over the fucking world, and you got these beautiful English bitches with gigantic fucking tits. Oh my God. You, if you're a fucking pimp out there with a nice string of girls with some fucking tits, you're gonna make a goddamn fortune. Oh my fucking God, this is a chance of a, you can fucking retire. You can go up to fucking Chelsea, Stratford on fucking Tyne, or the fucking, I don't know the fucking, wherever the fucking rich people live, buy yourself a goddamn castle. Fuck yeah, two castles. One for each fucking gigantic tip. Oh my God. You got these fucking dickheads coming in from all over the fucking world. All they want to do is fuck. That's all they want to fucking do. Come to England, fuck a girl with big tits. God damn it. You have got your fucking plate laid out for you. You're going to make a fucking fortune. But you've got to be a fucking smart pimp and control your bitch. Now, on Friday, when they have the opening ceremonies, everybody comes to fucking town. You don't want your bitch at home fucking telling you to, honey, clean the cat box. You gotta take the shit out of the cat box. It's stinking up there. Fuck you, bitch. Get out on the goddamn fucking street. Get out on Oxford Street and fucking hang your tits out. Jesus.